Oh, I know. Sorry. That's right. We need pillars all around for the ceiling. So... right here. That means we should be able to place one right here, yes? Oh, we're missing a pillar. We should be good here. Oh, I missed it. Starting to feel a little bit of just a little bit of lag. Okay, let's see. Yeah, just four. I should be able to place a ceiling on these. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoops. Hold the phone. Okay. So, staircase. Got that. It's so odd. Oh, once the roof is on, you can. Oh, that's gonna be awesome because I could use the room, but it's not letting me place any of the roofs. It's so weird. Well, I suppose I'll wait. Yeah. Should be able to place. Ah, no! Well, I'll go ahead and finish the rest of the foundation first, and then I'll try it again. Let's see. Up again. Not again. You know what? You could just stay right there. I want to do low walls, pretty sure. Make sure we can put these in. Yes, we can. Put a half stairway right here. Awesome. Whoa. I might be putting too much stuff here. Put a half wall here as well. If it'll let us. Oh, wait, no, we need a foundation there. That's what we need. Wait a minute. Oh, the foundation's on that. I see. Okay. You know, I was thinking about that too. I'm not sure. Because I think these ones have a full. Like, two fulls? Yeah, they do. Maybe that's the reason. Well, in that case, I could try to do half post then full. And try it that way. Let me give that a try. Let's see, right after I place this. Indeed, this is pretty cool. I like it. Is this the half wall? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, there we go. Sweet. This is awesome. I'm stuck in a tree. Uh-oh. I was gonna say I'd like to finish that foundation right there. Oh my. Just the inside? Oh, I see. Whoops. Oh yeah, I wouldn't want those falling over, actually. That would not be good. There we go. Where's the half pillar? That's roof. There we go. Well, it's not symmetrical, but it's pretty good. Could actually make this a walkway right here. Oh. I'll try. Wait, no, probably shouldn't do it there. I'll try it on these just to test and see if the ceiling will actually work after I put the. Reverse the pillars. I don't want to do it here though, because that could be kind of dangerous now that I look at it. Which one was the half pillar again? 9. Oh my god, almost walked. Oh my goodness, almost walked off. almost done. This is looking good. I like this. Now what are we gonna do? Ceilings. Ceilings. I think I'm all good up here. If I can get the ceilings working over here, then I can create a walkway out of this right here. I wonder if I can just connect this to that? No. I'm gonna get that out of there. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that one just falls. Like the physics, they just fall down. It's pretty cool. I don't want to touch those. I'm assuming they'll disappear automatically. Yeah, they will. Okay. Didn't want to delete the floor there. Okay, so we're doing half pillar, then full pillar. So half, full. Oh, there we go. Half. The other half right here. Half. Full. And full. Okay, now ceiling is number 6. Wait, I can put one up there? It's connecting with walls. That is curious. Well, that's a big ceiling. So it doesn't actually connect with the pillars, but that makes me wonder something. Do a full wall, let me do a half. Wait, did I? Oh. Uh-oh. I wanted to put it higher. But it's okay, I just need to test it. Ah! Alright, well, okay, we know how to do that. We know how to do that now. Alright, let's see.